Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to my Minecraft Extreme playthrough! Yeah, with more extreme! Alright, so, so pretty much right now I'm just gonna name the world EXTREME! I think I went way too hard on the intro, so I'll just settle down a little bit. I'm gonna name, for the seed for the world, I'm just gonna put EXTREME! I probably spelled extreme wrong, so don't yell at me if I did. So, let's get started on the extreme playthrough! Here we go, come on, build that terrain, man! You! Yeah. Alright, so, my goals for this is to live longer than 3 days. If I live longer than 3 days, then I'm fine, okay. Gotta get my bearings. My bearings. Where am I? Okay, so I spawn here. Okay. Oh, there's a little dustweed over there. Do I want to go over toward the... Oh, look at this terrain build right in front of me. Look at it build! Yeah! We're gonna have momentary lag. Please hold. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Alright, let's mess with the fog settings. 3 and then 4. Okay, we're good. Okay, so we're gonna need some trees, we need some wood, so I'm gonna go pounce this tree, and then we're gonna go climb that mountain, because that mountain looks pretty safe to me. Let's do it! Ooh, lake. That's not even a lake. Fail. Fail, lake. Fail, fail, fail. Okay, let's chop down this tree. Okay. Tree! We need wood. We need a lot of wood. Okay. So my plan for this is to actually just walk around. Not build a house or anything like that. It's gonna be like Survivor Man. With less surviving. A lot less surviving. Okay, I need to find a sheep so I can make a bed. Okay, there's trees over that way. Get out of my way, leaves! Okay, whatever. Okay, so, I need to find a sheep. Okay, there's a sheep there. There's some cows. Let's get some sheep. Sheep fur. We need the fur from the sheep. We need to be purdy. Alright, sheepy. What are you doing hiding on that tree, huh? What are you hiding on this tree? Come here. Come here. Gonna kill this pig. I need food. Give me food. I'm gonna beat you with this log. Yeah. So I get knocked out. Do I need some seeds? No, I don't think I need seeds. Let's change the render distance. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that's perfect. Okay. So, what was I gonna do? I need to make a crafting bench, but I'm too lazy. So I'm gonna need more wood. I'm gonna do it right over this thing. This looks pretty good. A lot more wood, we're gonna need a crafting table, we're gonna need a pickaxe, so I can make a wooden sword of doom. That's pretty much my goals. Just get a sword, protect myself, get some coal, get some torches, and then we work our way up from there, you know, pretty basic for day one of Minecraft survival, survival. Except for, I'm probably not gonna survive. Oh, I fell off a cliff. Shut up, cow, I don't need your... creation. Okay, so we're heading over here. Gonna make myself a crafting table bench. This looks pretty good. Alright, let's get a make some wood. Give me some of that wood. Yeah. Give me some of that wood. Okay, we got the crafting bench. Make one of these. Get some sticks. Alright, then place this down like so. Bam, bam. Okay, bam. Now I have a wooden pickaxe. And I'm gonna get some stone. I think 6 stone should do. Yeah, extreme! Extreme! They should really add an extreme difficulty to this, because I don't think hard is hard enough for me. No sexual joke there, no. Mm-mm. Gotta keep mining the stones to get my stone on! Get my pickaxe to get me some stone! Yeah! Like a creeper that I am. Okay, now we can make a stone pickaxe. There we go, got my stone pickaxe. Gotta make a stone sword. And we're set. We are set. And before I forget, we're gonna make a bed. And we should be good. There we go. Yep, we should be good. Okay, so we have protection. We have a crafting table. We have a weapon. We have a weapon. Okay, so we're good. We're doing good. We're doing really good. So I was gonna climb this mountain over here. Gotta kill that pig. He looked at me the wrong way. Okay, so we're gonna go over here to the mountain of Petorus. That's where we're gonna go. We're going to the mountain. My failed jumping skills. Grab me that flower. You never know when you're gonna need some of these flowers in the future. You never know. Notch might do some crazy update where you use a flower to make a laser beam gun and just obliterate things. Yeah. Okay. So. Oh, like lag. Oh my god. Okay. Got some seeds. And we need to find coal. We're gonna wander around this land till we find that coal and take over our freedom. That is a 300 quote from the movie 300, if you don't know that. And I love Spartan race. And I found a cactus. Taking that too. So pretty much I'm just gonna hoard, find items and hoard them in my inventory for the time being. That isn't too hard to ask for, not gonna lie. Okay. Okay, so I don't know where to go. We need to make a map. Okay, so I think I'm gonna head over toward that way. I'm not sure what that. So I'm not gonna make a boat. I don't think I'm gonna need a boat. I might need to swim though. Okay, so at the moment I'm just, you know, looking at my texture pack that I made somewhat. Made, that's a long story short, that I pretty much was looking at the texture packs, got good ideas from them, and then put them in mine. I'm not stealing. Whoa, look, oh, monster spider. Oh, spiders. I hear spiders. I hate spiders. Fuck. Shit, spiders. Dragon, I heard a dragon. Hello? Oh, no, you stay there. Like a good spider. Stay there. No, I said stay. 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 Like a good spider. Stay. I'll beat you with this meat. I'm beating you with my meat. Don't make me do it. I will kill you with my meat. Now, look at this. Look at that. You're gonna die now. You're dead now. You looked at me the wrong way. You're gonna die. Come here. Yeah, look at that. You dropped me some string. That's right. You're getting beaten with my meat too. You looked at me the same way. Look at this. You're done. You're done. That teaches you to look at me when I'm holding my meat in my hand. Okay. We have to find those chests. They're somewhere. I have a feeling they're over here. Okay, so I'm gonna need a shovel. I'm making a shovel. I ain't digging through this. I'm not digging through this with my bare hands. Ain't that stupid? Actually, I am, but get chopped down the tree with my meat. Let's chop this tree down with my meat. Yeah, get chopped down with my meat, boy. Okay, so we're gonna put this down. Check the time. Uh-oh. This ain't good. Not good. Oh, I didn't even need some wood. Sad. Oh, well. Okay, so we're gonna have to break this real quick. For the monsters. For the monsters show up, man. What kind of spawners is there anyways? It is a zombie. Good thing they won't spawn on me. Yeah. Gotta find that chest though. So the chest should be around the wall hugging. Shit. Oops. Fail. I completely flooded this place, did I? Yep. I'm so bad at exploring. Why am I so bad? Okay, so there's one. There's always two, so, oh, cocoa beans. Shift clicking for the win. Okay, it's not over here, so it's gotta be over here. Oh, no, 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 no. Whoa, whoa. Ah, good thing I play Call of Duty. That's scared. Oh, there. Oh, never mind. Didn't even have to open the second chest. Look at that. Second chest open for me. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay, Day one complete. Night one commence. So join me next time when I'm gonna fight my way through the night. A wonderful day, guys.